Hi friends, let us discuss about Taj Trapezium Zone today. Taj Trapezium Zone, it is actually a classification based on the geographical limits which is in and out of Taj Mahal, the most iconic tourist place and monument ever built in India. India is actually a land of this kind of monuments. The different generations of rulers in India, including the Mughals, has constructed a lot of iconic tourist places and monuments in India, and that actually make and declare India's rich and varied heritage to rest of the world. So, protecting these monuments of national importance is actually a fundamental duty for every Indian citizen. But unfortunately, with the increase in developments and the requirement and the density of the increase in density of population in and around the city of Agra and the states of Delhi, Uttar Pradesh and Rajasthan, that has potentially hampered our interest of protecting these monuments in their originality. And one of the most affected was one of the greatest among them, that is Taj Mahal, which was constructed out of white marbles. The industrial emission from the regions of Agra near the Taj Mahal, the vehicular emissions and uncontrolled and unrestricted cutting down of trees, deforestation, all this was affecting, and the pollution of river Yamuna was affecting the beauty of Taj Mahal in many ways. And in Supreme Court, environmentalists filed a petition to protect Taj Mahal and the region near Taj Mahal and a geographical area which is in the shape of a trapezoid has been defined, and the Supreme Court has asked central government to form an authority, Taj Mahal Trapezium Zone Authority, to control and regulate activity in this particular area. Particularly, Supreme Court has mentioned the industries functioning in this particular area, which was currently using coal and coke as their fuel, to switch themselves into once using natural gas. And if they are not ready to do that, they have to shift it from the Taj Trapezium Zone at least, or they have to shut down their operations. This was an order given by the Supreme Court. And from this onwards, this actually happened in 1996. From there, any activity taking place in this Taj Trapezium Zone was always under the scrutiny of Supreme Court. The latest intervention from the Supreme Court was related to the construction of a civil facility by the Government of India, which is associated with the airport. So Supreme Court has asked the opinion of environmentalists to what do in that particular area. And Taj Trapezium Zone, to specify it, it is actually a 10,400 square kilometer area, which is spreading to 6 districts of 2 states in India, including Firozabad, Agra, Madhura, Hathra and Etah districts of Uttar Pradesh and Bharatpur division of Rajasthan. And these particular regions are actually a protected area now. And again, in Taj Trapezium Zone, all the activities are restricted and regulated by the authority. You have to get the consent of the authority, because almost 40 iconic monuments in India is included in this Taj Trapezium Zone. And among them, 3 are UNESCO recognized World Heritage Sites. They are Agra Fort, Taj Mahal and Fatehpur Sikri. So these monuments actually has international importance also. So the protection of them are highly critical. So we are always doing everything possible to protect this particular region without compromising the lives of people over that region. So this Taj Trapezium Zone, is every year it is significant. So you have to go through it. Thank you.